गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज लेक्चर विल बी ऑन द सुगर केन पेस। बिफोर कमिंग टू द पेस ऑफ सुगर केन, इंसेक्ट्स आर ऑफ ग्रेट इंपॉर्टेंस टू द मैनकाइंड ड्यू टू द वाइटल रोल प्लेड बाय देम इन ह्यूमन हेल्थ एंड इकोनॉमी। सम आर बेनिफिशियल व्हाइल अदर्स आर हार्मफुल इन डिफरेंट वेज। द इंसेक्ट्स अटैक अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ क्रॉप्स इन द फील्ड। Some of the insect pests of important crops will be discussed in this series of lectures, and today's lecture we will be focusing on the sugarcane pest, as sugarcane is one of the most important cash crop in some regions of India. This crop is attacked by a number of insect pests which cause great damage to it. Myself, Dr. Balram Sai, Assistant Professor in Zoology, गवर्नमेंट डूंगर कॉलेज बीकानेर। पेस ऑफ शुगर केन। फर्स्ट इज द पायरिला परपुशेला शुगर केन लीफ हॉपर, इमेलोसिरा डिप्रेसेला शुगर केन रूट बोरर, चिलो इन्फस कैटिलोस शुगर केन शूट बोरर, स्काइरोफेगा निवेला शुगर केन टॉप बोरर, Eleurolobus barodensis sugarcane whitefly। Today's lecture will be focused on Pyrilla purpurella, commonly known as sugarcane leafhopper। First of all, the classification: kingdom Animalia, phylum Arthropoda, class Insecta, order Hemiptera, infraorder Phalgomorpha, family Lophophidae, genus Pyrilla, species Purpurella। This is the picture showing the sugarcane leafhopper। We will discuss the sugarcane leafhopper under the following categories. First is the distribution, food plants, general appearance, life history, damage and its prevention and control। First of all, the distribution. The sugarcane leafhopper is commonly distributed throughout India. The great loss due to this pest has been recorded from UP, Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra. In Uttar Pradesh, this pest causes severe damage in Meerut, Muzaffarnagar and Saharanpur districts. The original host of sugarcane leafhopper is not known, but it has been recorded feeding and reproducing on a wide range of species of Gramineae, Leguminae and Moraceous family. Next is the food plants. Though Pyrilla is a major pest of sugarcane, but it also attacks maize, wheat, barley, bajra, oats, sorghum, Sudan grass, etc. Sometimes this pest is found on bhindi, Karela and cauliflower, but these vegetables are not alternative host plants of Pyrilla. General appearance, life history, damage, prevention and control will be discussed in the upcoming slides. If we talk about the general appearance, this is the picture showing the sugarcane pest Pyrilla purpurella. Adult Pyrilla purpurella is a pale, tawny, yellow, soft-bodied insect with head predominantly drawn forward to form a snout, as clearly shown in picture. This is the snout. The wingspan of males is 16 to 18 mm and 19 to 21 mm for females. Females have cretaceous threads called anal pads arranged as bundles on terminal segment. So overall we can say females are larger in size as compared to males. The forewings are semi-opaque in nature with yellow-brown color. The forewings are lightly covered with minute black spots. Here you can see the black spots easily visible in the picture. These are the black spots. Both adults and nymphs are very active and suck sap from the leaves of sugarcane. On the slightest disturbance, they jump from one leaf to other leaf. If we talk about the life history of Pyrrhella proboscidea, this is the diagrammatic representation to show the life history: adult, egg, nymph, and several stages of nymphal instar. There are 5 stages of nymphal instars. The first instar nymph, greenish white in color, eyes are dark red, and this is the duration. Second instar nymph, pale white to brown, eyes white and translucent with black spot. Third instar nymph, pale brown, eyes gray green. Fourth instar nymph, dark brown, watery green. Fifth instar nymph, pale to dark brown, water green eyes. If we talk about the life history, it breeds throughout the year. The female lay eggs in clusters, that is 300 to 500 eggs, on the lower surface of the leaves during summers, that is the month of April, and inside the leaf seeds during winter, that is the month of October to November. The eggs are oval, shining, and pale white or greenish in color. They are covered by a white filamentous material secreted by the anal tuft of the females. The clusters of the eggs is arranged in 3 to 5 longitudinal rows containing 30 to 50 eggs each. The eggs are hatched into nymphs. After 7 to 22 days of laying in summer, but in winters, the hatching period increases. The nymphs are dirty white in color and are provided with a pair of anal tufts of 1 millimeter. These are the anal tufts. The nymphs start to suck the cell sap of the leaves. After 5 molts, the nymphs are changed into imagines, and this takes place about 6 to 8 weeks in summer and about 4 months in winter. The lifespan of the adult male is 5 to 7 weeks and that of the female is about 5 to 8 weeks. In monsoon season, the whole life cycle is completed in 40 to 60 days only. It is recorded that 4 overlapping generations of Pyrrhella occur in a year, and it is difficult to say as to when one generation is started and completed. The actual periods recorded for the egg laying of 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4th generations are April, June, August and November to December respectively. If we talk about the damage caused by Pyrrhella, Pyrrhella is a major pest in Bihar, Delhi, Haryana, Punjab, MP, UP, Maharashtra, Gujarat and Odisha. In the recent years, its incidence has increased in peninsular India also. Leaves turn yellowish-white and wither away due to heavy infestation caused by the Pyrrhella. This infection causes great loss to the yield, to poor growth of seed sets and difficulties in milling cane from affected plants. Sucking of sap from the leaves weakens the plant and reduces the sucrose contents by up to 50%. This is a major loss for the sugarcane. The hoppers exude a sweet, sticky fluid called honeydew, which promotes acute growth of fungus Capnodium species, completely coverage of leaves by the sooty mold affects photosynthesis and in overall the growth of the sugarcane plant. If we talk about the prevention and control, the burning of trash helps in destroying unhatched eggs and overwintering nymphs. During pre-monsoon, dusting the fields with HCH 5-10% at 20-30 kg per hectare or methyl parathion 2% at 12.5 kg per hectare with a rotary duster can be helpful. During pyrrole epidemics, aerial sprayings of the following insecticides must be done. Pantheon 560 milliliter per hectare, Malathion 500 ml per hectare, Posomidone 250 to 300 ml per hectare, Monocrotophos 1250 ml per hectare, Endosulfan 750 ml per hectare. Thanks a lot for paying the attention, and in the upcoming lecture, we will discuss the other pests of sugarcane. Thanks again.